Is this your new car?
No.
Oh. Are you in a bad mood?
No, I'm being hungry!
She's hangry. Brie, what are you doing?
Like a car tour.
Oh, shit. We're going to Lowe's. Brie's in the car. Haley's in the car.
Oh.
Greg's also here.
Hamilton's cage broke because she's too fat for it, so we have to go buy her a new cage. So that's what we're doing. Right, Hal?
Yeah.
Right, Brie?
Yep.
Brie's still single, ready to mingle if anyone wants to hit her up. But you have to be a female. I have a thing of you here. Haley asked Brie the other day. Haley thinks she's gaining weight, and she asked Brie what it feels like when your legs chafe because her legs are starting to chafe.
No, I wouldn't know. Thanks. They got uncomfortable.
Whoa! Close your mouth, you're gonna catch flies.
Whoa!
That was reenacted.
Go down the aisle.
No.
Nice. Will they fit?
Oh. Guys,
I don't know, guys.
Oh yeah. No.
There's no way.
No.
So Bree's gonna have to walk home. I don't think she's gonna fit back here. Push them forward. Yeah, just like that. 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 That.
Oh,
you comfy?
Alright, shut the fucking door.
Oh, okay.
Because this is fair. We can't do anything normal.
This is fair, guys.
Where are you gonna freaking send it?
I'm still gonna send it.
You guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
It's so far.
Petco.
It's where the pets go. I don't know who the fuck told me Lowe's had snake cages.
Ask me why we were just at Lowe's.
And we went to Lowe's looking for them, but they didn't have them.
They sold snake cages. First of all, she's a hamster.
So now we're at Petco or Petsco.
Brie always gets the shitty jobs.
I mean, I wasn't standing any closer to that. I would have got a
dude
hit in the face.
New cage, who dis?
Don't put her in the new cage yet.
She's in this.
Okay.
The new cage.
The Hamilton.
The old cage. She's fucking out.
The treat doesn't even fit her mouth.
Go see. Hi, my name's Hamilton. Welcome to my crib.
And of course I knew that's the first place she was gonna go.
Ow. Where'd she go in bed?
Underneath.
My best friend Kellyanne, who hates me.
Wait, can we just talk
and
for a second?
The love of my life,
Kelly.
Mark. And these are the cupcakes for Mark's birthday! And we're ordering pizza and a
fuck ton of wings.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3.
I'm gonna hit you in the face with a cupcake.
Oh no.
Come on!
Yeah, we went all really hard. Oh. Ew, my eyes.
She's got a Shiloh tongue.
Where's that tongue go?
What you doing?
Hey, buddy, get out the way. What are you doing? I'm trying to drive over here.
Mm. having fun? This park is so much cooler than what it was when we went to school here. How are you doing this right now? You're so close, you're so close. Over the fence?
Yeah, over the fence.
Okay.
It's timing perfect and
goodbye.
Fits.
Chris, you wanna try? Okay, go.
Dunkirk. And the reason I wanted to see it was because Harry Styles was in it.
He's really funny.
Have no problem admitting that, but I dragged them all with me, even though I'm pretty sure you guys wanted to see it too. And I thought that the movie was good. It was kind of
Dunkirk.
If he wasn't in it, it would have sucked ass, to be honest. But I thought it was pretty good. What'd you think?
I was so uninterested the whole entire movie.
What'd you think?
Tommy's stupid.
No, the movie.
Oh. I personally, I don't know. I think it was a social experiment.
She thinks that they were testing people to see if the movie would make money
just based off
Harry Styles being in it. Because I know a good amount of people that literally only saw the movie because he was in it.
Did you like it? No, you didn't ask my opinion.
Are you gonna like it? Because the only female was a 75-year-old nurse woman on a boat.
There was like,
fucking knew it was gonna happen.
He's camera shy.
Get Riley.
You are so handsome.
He likes to be Riley shaked.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
He's so handsome. Like, I can't stand
it.
Not
me, it's his daddy.
Look at how cute he is.
There's little con.
My Dad kid's gonna wear shoes like this.
Isn't this supposed to be on the outside?
These are hot dogs from China.
How handsome are you?
He just looked at the camera like, what the hell is that?
What is this weird thing? I know, Rome, do you want out?
What's this?
We saw Karen's baby. Karen's my cousin and sister's friend. Well, yeah, I guess Karen's my friend too. Her baby's super freaking cute. And right now I'm driving to Tommy's championship softball game. I missed the last few games, but now it's the championship, so I feel like I have to be there. If they let me film, they let me film one at bat last time, so maybe they'll let me film another one. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, it's now 12:35 at night. Tommy's team won. They are the men's softball league champions. How do you feel?
We're nice.
Are you excited? Are you happy about it?
Whatever. This is my first championship with them. All of them have been on the team for a while, and they've won like 5+ championships, but I finally got that ring. Metaphorically speaking, because we actually didn't get a ring, but you know what I mean.
He's sleeping over.
Yes, ma'am.
He sleeps here a lot, so yeah, it's nothing special. Yeah, so we're going to go to sleep. If you guys like this vlog, give it a like up. My giveaway is coming so soon. I'm just waiting for one more thing to come in the mail. And then that'll be posted. And yeah, we will see you guys in the next video. Okay. We're out of here.